A dad who's a million miles away. When he meets me, who knows what he'll see. But deep down, I know I shouldn't be afraid, 'cause he's bound to be a lot like me. And we'll make angels in the snow, till the snow begins to blow. Then we'll run inside and start a tickle fight. And if it's too cold to sled, we'll make gingerbread instead, and then cuddle till he tucks me in at night. And we'll have our pictures taken for the Christmas cards we're making, him and me in suits of matching plaid. And when people see us walking, they'll be Google-eyed and gawking at Buddy and the world's greatest dad. We'll spend morning holding hands and making plans on whether to play jacks or kick the can. Then for munch a ginger snap, then a nap to fill the gap between building forts and playing Superman. If his back gives him a spasm, well, every good dad has him. I'll bring him cocoa and a heating pad. It's a scene inside a snow globe. It's a very apropos globe. Just Buddy and the world's greatest dad. We'll share a whole fruitcake slice by slice, making sure not one single crumb drops. And if I were to say I'm in a Christmas play, he wouldn't miss it for a million gumdrops. If I fall and scrape my knee, he will kiss that knee for me and make that boo-boo better in a jiff. Or if I should get a cold or just allergies from mold, he'll zoom tight me with his own handkerchief. And if everything's turned gloomful, I'll know that there's a room full of hugs and jokes to make it seem less bad. I can't hide my admiration for that perfect combination, just Buddy and the world's greatest dad. From me, and I promise that I won't stop until I'm done.